Oh my god, are you really canceling the microwave show?
Well, not exactly.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula, and in today's episode I would like to discuss the fate of my flagship web show, Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? For those who are new here, the channel you're watching is actually my second YouTube channel. The thing I'm most known for and the thing that really got me into this new media frontier was a web show I co-produced with my friend Jory Karen called Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? We started the show in May of 2007. We've been doing it for 4 years. It's been very successful, over 100 million hits. We got 500,000 subscribers on that channel. And seriously, if you haven't already heard about it, what have you been doing? The links have been down below in like every video. But now the show is finishing up its 10th, and as I've been saying for a while, final season. This may be news to you. We haven't made any huge official announcement about this. My friend Riley, who is the co-host on the show, he put out a video a couple days ago saying that the microwave show was ending and we're filming the final episodes this weekend. And Jory mentioned it in a couple episodes of his mail show. I've mentioned it on some live shows before. And anytime anybody asks, I'm like, yeah, it's true. We are ending the show, and the 10th season is the final season. But that doesn't mean that the show is canceled or that what we're doing currently will be the series finale. I would like to explain the situation to you like this. Think of the show and its 4 years on YouTube every other day, every Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, as the original Star Trek show. And think of what we have going forward as the Star Trek movies. That's my plan. It's been that way all along. The 10th season will be our final on Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This, and the series finale will cap off 300 experiments and 341 episodes total. It has been an absolute blast so far, but we will come back. We will have specials. We will do live events. We're going to be at VidCon this July. Please understand, I am not making this decision lightly. I didn't make it quickly, and I certainly did not make this decision without weighing all the pros and cons. And I certainly am not going to just cancel the show, delete all the videos, and then quit YouTube. That's not what this is at all. I know full well what I have, and I know that you very much love it. So I have decided to, you know, quit while we're ahead, focus on other projects, and we do have other projects and other ideas and other fun things in store for that channel. So if you enjoy seeing Jory, Riley, and I, you know, joke around and make dick jokes for 4 minutes on the web, you know, that's not going away. So please, I implore you, trust my judgment. Before you go saying this is a stupid idea, Jon, you're making a mistake, I'm going to unsubscribe, why would you do this? Please, trust me. This is my show, I've been doing it for a long time, and this is my decision to make. And I have thought very hard about it, and I've looked at all the data that you don't have access to, and for me, this is the best move going forward. Some explanations that might make you feel better. For one, the viewership is down from where it was a year or 2 years ago. This is not anything that necessarily is to blame on us, just YouTube in general is now oversaturated with a lot of really good content producers, ourselves included. So we used to get like 400,000 hits a video, now it's closer to 150,000. I think our content's as good as ever, and I think most of you would agree, but that doesn't mean we're able to compete on the same level we were before. Another thing, the show itself, as many have pointed out, we're kind of running out of ideas. We've done, like, every permutation of every possible experiment. At this point, it's going to be more of the same. Like, every aerosol can is kind of the same. Every figurine is kind of the same. Every piece of food is kind of the same. By dropping this show, it allows me time to focus on so many other exciting projects, whether that be the stuff here on the Jon channel or other sketch comedy stuff I want to do for the J-Pizzle channel going forward. And as I mentioned before, it's definitely better to burn out than to fade away. Well, hopefully that explanation gave you some understanding of why the show is ending, and more importantly, how it isn't really going to be killed off entirely. And I trust that this will make you feel better, and hopefully you can understand where I'm coming from, and you're not going to, you know, mass unsubscribe from my channels just because one of the 12 shows we produce is ending. But that's all I have to say about this. Please leave me your questions and comments down below. I will be reading them all when I get the opportunity. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.